Excuse me, sir.
Yes?
Is this the lost and found window of the bus station?
What's that sign say?
That sign says lost and found.
Well, this is it, then.
Oh.
What'd you lose? Umbrella? Suitcase?
Well,
glove?
No. Actually, I lost my friend.
You lost your friend?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we were traveling on the bus together, and when we arrived here at the bus station and got off the bus, my friend got lost in the crowd.
Well, we don't normally have people turned in here at the Lost and Found Department, but you tell me what your friend looks like, and I'll have a look around the back and see if we have anything fitting that description.
All right. Well, his name is Harvey.
Harvey.
Yes, and he has two eyes.
Two eyes.
Let's see, he has a nose.
Nose.
Mm-hmm. Two teeth.
Only two?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Two teeth.
Yeah.
He has two horns on the top of his head.
Two horns on the top of his head?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And also, he's covered with blue fur all over his body.
Covered with blue fur? Well, I'll tell you, we don't have nothing like that back here.
Oh, no?
No, indeed. I'd know about it if we did.
Well, thanks anyway. I guess I'll just keep trying.
Well, good luck.
Thanks. Harvey! Harvey!
Oh, boy, I tell you, that's the craziest request I ever had. Well, let's see, one lost friend got two eyes, a nose, covered with blue fur, just a minute, and two large teeth and horns growing out of the top of his...
You see, I lost a friend. Yeah, he's a little guy wearing a kind of a grayish-brown suit, little hat and a mustache, an orange nose.